I just noticed that my green screen is messed up, so give me a moment. Guys, can you see the green screen still? Can you see the green screen?
Immersion.
Okay, let's play the game. Eva Longoria. Brenda Song, love her music. And the grand Grace DeRozan.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
They're at DMCA.
Lesbians?
Hello!
Oh!
Eye off the ball. And it could spell
dumb bitch. I think you're gonna die. Hey, Noah. I won.
Thank you.
I did it, guys.
Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Interesting. Very, very cool. I love what they're talking about. Map!
Voila!
What is that?
I love this dialogue.
Hey, eyes on the road.
Whoa.
Not the back seating. This girl, she looks like Meg Thomas from Dead by Daylight, and she would be a cockroach. Like, she would fly off the car, break two or three trees at least, and stand up and still be smelly, and she would speedrun to the next game. Look, the old woman. Did you see that? Madonna, come back. Madonna, I love your music. Vogue is the best.
I love you, Evu. Kisses from Auntie Madonna. Muah.
My name is Evo, not Silas. I hope it gets scary. I doubt. I think this game is gonna be very chill, very lo-fi. So if you guys wanna pop a lo-fi playlist while I'm playing this, you're welcome to do so.
Silas.
Guys, that was a scare jump. Ah! That was a scare jump, guys. Oh,
hello?
That was Silas inside me. What doesn't kill you make you stronger, as my grandma used to say. Stay a little longer. She used to say that all the time when she was giving me beers. Oh, hot. Shirtless. Hello. Oh, look how many bones there is in this thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14. Is this like a fish?
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
I'm feeling something.
You must be exhausted. I know
my nipples are tingling. I'm feeling something.
I think our imagination...
Max?
Oh, mama, you're dead, girl. And I'm dead, too. Jesus.
Into the unknown. It's exciting.
Maggie Smith. Yes. No, it's Madonna, Sam.
And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Okay, Kelly Clarkson, sit down, Bessie. Your era is over. Go to your talk shows and leave us alone. DMCA free music. Listen to it now. Subscribe to Epidemic Sounds for 50 different tunes that you can play on your YouTube videos, record your favorite vlogs. Also, if you are a Twitch streamer, feel free to play them during your streams. Okay, I... Listen, not to be like double standardy, but like sometimes the Zooms are really welcome. And I don't know, like I might be licking my screen in a second. If you get Brenda killed, I will be contacting my lawyers. Okay, everybody, oh, I'm playing with him. Oh my god, I'm inside him in a way. Everybody's putting me a lot of pressure. Oh my god, he's so sweaty. He's putting me a lot of pressure with Brenda. And listen, I am only human. I know it may not look like, but like as my grandma used to sing to me, I am only human. And I pee and I poop out. I'm only human. And when the song might come out from the game, she might die stabbed with a fork. And I'm only human. Hi, dude. Do you wanna, I don't know, like, make out? I think you can hear me. Are you, I don't know, like, inside the LGTV 4K plus? Oh my god. Is it bigger than, you know, like, the regular? Oh my god, he's so open to us. Are you on Grindr? Not if you are averse. Always like whatever, anything.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Girl, Kelly Clarkson is gonna get so many streams. She's gonna beat Kate Bush at this point. Oh, a bear. Look, gays. This is the fan service you were waiting for. Wait, what if the bear spoke like Cher?
And all right, Christina.
Divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit.
Another club, another club,
surprise,
another club.
Humiliation.
Steel rotor arm, break full line. Oh? I'm a fucking drag queen.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Oh, man, good sight.
Oh, my God, please stop being straight.
Oh.
I wish I had some singles.
Stop! There must be, like, a ton of spiders. I could... That is my number one scare thing. It's like, I cannot stand the idea of, like, sleeping in places like this because of the bugs. There must be so many bugs out here. Like, you could not walk 1 meter without like a tarantula jumping on your head, a crocodile jumping on your back. A kangaroo would take a flight and jump on your face from directly from Australia to America just to jump on you too. The black widows, the white widows, all the widows would come to get you. Oh. An empty vial with an unpleasant odor. And why is she keeping it? Why is she smelling it? It could be poppers.
Hey, M, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in.
Oh my god, her mouth.
Mr. Hackett, show.
How would, why would they do that? If anybody's in trouble, please just address Emma and like just hide inside her mouth. We're fine. We're gonna be fine. She's like a human Kirby. Oh my god, somebody is using a sniper. Are they gonna shoot us? I've been playing a lot of Fortnite, I understand what this means. Oh my god, this man looks like the little guy that is gay. That speaks like this! But like taller. Oh no, they're doing poppers in the wild. Okay, but this hillbilly could crush me. Oh my god, I cannot believe that we not only have to deal with a dog with rabies, but now we also have to deal with a trapper and a gunslinger. Ooh, spooky.
Hello, old friend.
Oh my god. Oh, she looks terrifying. Her mouth looks the same. Any daddy crusher that may wanna crash my skull? I'm just exploring. I'm not ready to die yet. I am just saying, this is just my feelings. I don't want my feelings to get hurt. This is Dylan. Who's Dylan? Oh, this one. There's so many names. I only know Brenda Music, Jacob, Ryan, Daddy, Weird Cop, Meg, Monster in the Basement, Muscle Daddy, Old Man, Madonna.
Fine. Don't let me regret it.
Can't promise that, but...
I'm so busy! I love this.
I don't play sports.
You can tell he's gay. Look at how he runs. Look at his fast walk. Move, I'm gay. Oh my god, so adorable.
Hold on. Hold on.
I don't understand straight language. Well, a few minutes ago, they say
daddy.
That was the only word that I recognized until now.
So.
Oh, the night has arrived, guys. They're all gonna die, finally. I'm so tired of them.
Ryan, truth or dare?
What is this game about? Hooking up, dare.
Dare. Give me what you got.
Okay, Ryan. Your dare comes with a choice to kiss either Caitlin or Dylan.
Wow. Ooh.
I mean, I guess both is off the table.
We're gonna kiss Dylan. That's our ship.
Dylan, let's go.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Gays just know how to do stuff.
Happy Pride Month! Oh my god, he's so happy. Oh my god, I love gays.
Run!
Help, Nick. I didn't see anything.
Abby!
Climb the tree? That's a terrible idea. Keep running, you dumb bitch. Please don't fart. Please don't fart. Please don't fart. Who's crying? Is that Jacob? Aww. Poor himbo. The good thing about himbos is that, like, you know, you massage them the right way and they're just happy again.
Help!
I mean, oh!
I need a big, strong, not at all insecure man to
save
me.
Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that, babe. Stop. He's giving me, like, the puppy eyes.
Why don't you ask Nick? Okay, I'm sure he'd love to rescue you. I'm ignoring you. Take a picture of me. Little subscribers or whatever, top 10 guys who will keep you satisfied at summer camp.
Spread out a bit more.
Oh, so I get 9 more?
No, so he bought.
Happy Pride Month, everybody! Happy Pride Month! Claps in the chat for the Pride Month, everybody! This is what I signed up for, finally. Jesus, that was the most boring intro in like 2 hours of gameplay with nothing happening. It's finally getting good. Dumb bitch.
Seems like just a blink and you're back to see me again.
We love you, you're such an icon.
Fear of despair. Trust in the light of the star. With it comes clarity. And sometimes...
Proof. Remember, see, we're already ending each other's sentences.
Oh, shit. That black stuff? That's infection. It's spreading. This is bad. This is
oh
really
my
bad.
God. Don't touch it.
We should amputate. We should cut it off before the infection spreads.
What? I didn't know he was a doctor. Yeah, they're just gonna amputate the dude. They're literally gonna steal him a leg. He's gonna have to work on only 2 other legs.
Why would we do that?
I don't know, man. Look at that black stuff.
What do you think it is?
Do I look like a doctor?
Oh my god, it's Jacob.
Don't shoot!
What did I tell you? A naked himbo, anytime. In the bushes, in the water. They could be a mile away. Like, I would... I could smell it.
Jacob, where's Emma?
Honestly, like, if the monster attacks Emma, the chances are is that Emma is gonna win. She's just gonna open her mouth and eat it.
The kids left their stuff, or maybe one of the guys back there? But... don't recognize.
Behind you, girl.
Did you hear that? Looks like we have a choice on our hands. Do we snoop through someone else's belongings? Or do we open the spooky trapdoor and die a horrible, painful death?
She's so dumb. Oh my god. Guys, open the trapdoor or search the bag.
Goodbye, cruel world. The final curtain is calling, and there's no time for an encore.
The chicken was lovely. How was your chicken?
Happy Pride Month, everybody! Happy Pride Month! Guys, there's a poll in the chat. Save her or let her dead? Okay, 27 votes for save. So let's save her. Okay, search the bag. If she ends up dying again, I will riot. I will personally time out every single one of you.
Okay, so I think there's something up there.
No.
And it is not gonna make me jump. I can promise you that much.
No!
Goodbye, cruel world. The final...
Okay, but now we have a taser. Use taser, use bear spray, taser. Ew, she's ugly! Take a photo, yes. She's so extra. Down.
Ooh.
Oh, bye. Come on, zipline. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Spray, run, spray, run, spray, run. I think, oh my god, I don't know. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. Spray, I guess. Where? Use the trapdoor, the window is open. Oh shit! Hello! Yes, that will solve it.
Hey, well, still have mine. If you're extra nice to me, I might let you hold it.
Extra nice? Ooh, this is heading somewhere.
Don't write a check that your ass can't cash.
Oh!
My ass has got quite the bank account.
Oh! Oh my god, this is my game. This is the game of the year.
I wouldn't really know what to do with it, okay? I trust you.
Boots the wigs down house.
Oh, thank you so much, Dylan. You're
Charlie Xbox PS5.
Yeah, no problem, don't mention it.
Oh god, please tell me it's not Emma. I want to see Jacob. He's been naked all this time and I haven't been able to appreciate it. Yeah, he's not gonna hear, don't worry. Real quickly.
Oh my god.
Let's go. Jump, bitch! Jump! Oh my god, just jump, bitch. Yes, Lara. Why are we watching this? What is this music? Emma, you are a fighter. They're so cute together. You can tell me they don't make a really cute pair. But I would be into a throuple with like Dylan, Ryan, and Jacob. Oh no. See, I have a theory. My theory is that there's more than one. That's my theory. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, the poppers.
What in the name of voodoo doodoo is this?
No, Bessie, put it all over your face or whatever. Oh, I get it. This is blood of the monster. So when you put it all over your face, it has its stench. And like the monster will be like, oh my god, we're family, bestie. I am so
freaking smart. It's disrespectful.
Wait.
Is it a bear?
Yeah, it's a bear.
With Spider-Man special powers.
I pulled the wire.
Fix it. I'll cover you.
Not the wire. We need a lesbian. We need a lesbian right now. Any lesbians in the chat, please. We have to work with the wire. Oh!
Fucking spreading, you have to cut it off! Cut it
No.
Okay. Just hang on.
Guys, shotgun or chainsaw?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
It's his left hand, guys. He still has the right one to masturbate.
Are you sure? Yes, fucking do it! Fucking do it!
Thing, get it
on it.
Plug it into the thingy.
Keep pressure on.
The button. Oh, fuck my hand.
Right.
Glue it up. I saw it on Resident Evil 7 and 8. It always works. Ryan is out of himself. Look, his eyes lost the soul. He barely had a soul back then. Now, he literally was snatched, as my grandma would say. Snatch your soul, sister. Charlie, Xbox, PS5, Nintendo. Woo-woo, Animal Crossing.
What the fuck?
Did she shoot at us?
Who's there?
Is that Meg?
Who was she?
Should we follow her?
I think that's Meg. From the beginning. Oh my god, Nick is not looking okay at all. Nick is not looking okay. A sad body. Wait, who died here? Who is that? Who the fuck is that? Where are they sad? I don't understand. What is this song? What is happening? What in the Riverdale?
With the hermit comes isolation, loneliness.
The reflection too.
Reflection too.
I guessed it.
Perhaps.
I can't Emma! Fucking stop playing the game. This is so fun.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, please get up. Oh, it was her. Hi, bestie.
Emma, is that you?
Does that sound like Emma?
Oh my god, it's so... I swear to god. Oh god.
Oh god, Emma! Ah, Jesus Christ!
There's more than one. For sure. Oh, she's sensing it. With her spider sense. Oh no. Tell me it's the pig.
Run!
Oh my god. God damn it. Oh my god, that shit is ugly as shit.
Jacob!
Oh, bye Emma. Girl, don't move!
Ah, fuck!
You dumb shit!
Shit!
Oh my god. Spit on it. Wait, is that the old woman? Maybe she's one of the werewolves. Oh my god, guys. I cracked the code. It's Mr. H, his wife, and his son. There's three monsters, for sure. And that bitch was the wife. I cracked the code.
That's Kaylee Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Kaylee. Yeah. I thought so too.
He's turning. Look.
Nick.
You smell so good.
Oh my god. Abigail is gonna become a
Nick,
chicken McNugget.
Get off. Watch out! I said get off! Yo, something is not right with that boy. You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds, too. At the lodge.
What do you mean?
Well, all of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit. Or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt. Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Oh my god, so it's all because of Reba.
It's more about fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like
my cat in the bathtub.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I swear. Nick is going to jump at her.
Abby.
Yeah?
Get away from him.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Do you like me?
Nick, I do like you.
No, you don't. You don't like me at all, do you?
What do you mean?
Tell me the truth.
I am telling you the truth.
God. I knew it.
Shouldn't have had a pick him.
What?
Oh.
You're not really very smart, are you? Poor stupid Abby.
Stop.
Abby, everything okay?
Abby, this is your time to shine, honey. Become Phoenix. Invoke some special powers, because you're that girl. Hit him where it hurts. Bestie is dead anyways. Nope, yes. Yes, girl boss. Oh God, it's gonna turn. Oh, we're all dead. Oh. The Uber was waiting, he had to run. Hey besties, did you like the video? Don't forget to comment, subscribe, and like. Well, not in that order. Like, subscribe, and comment. Or subscribe, like, and comment. Anyway, all your support would mean a lot to me, and I would appreciate it. Bye-bye.